This is Sunday, May 3rd. Oh, first Sunday of May. The second Sunday of May is what?
Mother's
Day. It's Mother's Day. A good family in Mother's Day 的时候会不在 New York. So we just ask everybody to go to family to come earlier, 来先来 celebrate. Pre Mother's Day 的 celebration. 大哥如果也要来也一起来 celebrate Mother's Day.那为什么要 celebrate early？ 因为阿姑这个 family 有一个
我们
都知道，那所以很可惜的 Mother's Day 的时候就不在，所以我们就希望能够先早一点，但也希望阿公阿妈能够 quickly come to join 阿姑在 North Carolina soon。By God's grace， 希望能够顺利的赶快卖掉阿公阿妈，能够早点下去。阿嬷的车牌 supposed 要换成 North Carolina 的 plate。 这是 the main reason we celebrate Mother's Day early。 但阿嬷常跟我讲，其实我们到 every day 都要 remember mother， 都要 remember mothers。 但这里也不是阿嬷是 mother， 是祷告机构跟阿姑的 mother。 Verse 8， Do not let these books of the law depart from your mouth. Meditate on it day and night, so that you may be careful to do everything written in it.And you will be prosperous and successful.
你当刚强壮胆，不要惧怕，也不要惊惶，因为你无论往哪里去，耶和华你的神必与你同在。
Sunday， 阿姑在阿姑那 church， 虽然也是 last Sunday 的，在阿姑的 New Jersey home church， 我叫的 verse， 然后我也很 grateful， 然后那里都给我们 farewell。我们的 real life testing 的时候呢，就 really。Challenge us is how real is the Bible verse happening in our lives. 然后所以我说啊，真的是需要 God of mercy on me and more prayer and have more of the. 他其实我说过 Joshua 1:6, chapter 1 verse 6-9. And be strong and courageous 不是只是你嘴巴讲讲你就 become strong and courageous, right? There are two things you need to do 才能够 be strong and courageous. 他已经给我们两个 things you need to do. How?In order to be strong and courageous, 就是 you obey the law of God and meditate on the law of God. 如果我们注意 obey and meditate on the law of God 的话， that will help us to be strong and courageous because God promised that you will be with us wherever we go. 那当然阿丁阿姑的 case 是 moving 嘛， moving 才是 I mean honestly 不是什么 很 dangerous 的事情啊。所以但是因为有很多事情啊，都是傻瓜，所以有点 nervous。但是 I will take this vocabulary out of my mouth. Look in the right perspective. Take a new beginning 啊，那要 be， 然后 Bible 也讲 be strong and courageous. As long as I am trusting the Lord. 那因为我们也知道最近有两个 big news that we see all the time, right? 一个就是earthquake in where?
Nepal.
然后很多人 actually literally are dying. Okay, they are at least 5,000 plus people dead. Now, millions of people who are injured or lost their parents. That's life and death. But at least in America, you have riots, multiple. So, just so there are many suffering and challenges in this world. Now, we have to be very grateful and healthy. We have no riots. We have food to eat. We have your roof on our top of our head. So, we have to be very, very grateful.然后今天啊 ，be thankful， 然后不要 forget God。那啊，我刚刚在尤其刚刚我在唱第一首歌的时候 ，Die Words the Lamb to on my feet 的时候呢，然后我就想说，我们有时候很 fearful 的时候呢，我们如果常想说，真的是 God 跟我们在一起的话，我们就不会那么 fearful。那当然 moving 只是一个 small thing。但我只 try to imagine 一个 picture， OK？ Imagine 说现在 we are in a war， OK？ 你们这些 big boys， Elias， Ephraim， Brian， Benny， Andrew， Boaz， assuming 你们现在就要去打仗。The night before， you have weapon with you， you guys are very macho， you guys have the weapon。Ready to go to war in the morning. Okay? It's very fun, you guys are smiling, show your muscle. But you put yourself in the shoes. Okay? I think when you're singing that song, you're thinking, whatever happens, you have a strong faith, you know, all you count on, all you have, all you need, 就是 the word of God 的时候呢，你才有这个 courage to move forward, to move on. 好，就是 life and death 的 situation 的时候，你也是真你的真正的 hope 跟 security 还是要 rest up on the word of God. 然后 last thing 就是说，很巧，我已经跟其他人 share 过 ，30 years ago 呢，阿公也是我的 age, moving from Taiwan to America.我相信那时候也是一个 big challenge and a big fear, okay? That 阿公 has to face. Now, funny, interestingly, pretty much exactly the same time, 30 years later, 当然 was with many different group of people, with another group of people here. 我也 make this mini change compared to 阿公那时候是 international 的 change, 或者是一个 statewide 的 change.
而且阿公那个时候的 change 才会 result in all the change 阿公那个时候没有 move from Taiwan to here 没有你们 Yeah, you don't have
所以英文哇祝福满满英文怎么
样 Blessing from God is fullness of God's blessing 好吧好所以我就 share 这个我的 life 我 这几天的 life experience跟刚刚上 119, 105, 跟那个First Joshua Chapter 1, Verse 6 to 9, 这样。
Thank you, Lord, your children, return to the Lord your God, and obey Him with all your heart and with all your soul, according to everything I command you today. Let the Lord your God restore your fortunes and have compassion on you.
今天哈是母亲节。 但是你要记得哦，不只是我，还有几个母亲在这里，
就三个人。
好，所以呢，所以每一个孩子都到你们的妈妈那边 hug 一下，好不好
？OK，
好，谢谢大家。
Air hug。
Mother's Day.
Okay.
Wait, what
越来越多哦，越来越少 ，is less and less。因为不是我们不要，是 everybody grown up。Okay, no, no, we'll go to California to study.
Why?
Because you run away from home. Read. Realize. Thank God Almighty.
Wait, but he wants to stay in California.
I don't know. To get away from your mom, get away from your family, so you can party all night long.
He becomes a cowboy.
Okay, so.
What are you wearing?
如果你们全部要以后要在下湖，他们要怎么上班啊？除非 everybody goes down there, okay? Otherwise, it's very, very, very difficult. Everybody get together. Two occasions that you will try to get together.
Funeral.
Okay? Don't care, right? If you don't have Christ love in your heart, you don't want to. You don't want to get together, right? All right. So it's a treasure the time you guys have, okay? Because next year, 我不晓得有没有这样这个机会。But this Mother's Day, everybody get together.Right? 希望不要了 ，OK？ 希望不要。我就说，如果没有主耶稣的爱的话，你们不会觉得说 get together 有什么
好。Oh man, wrong person.
那阿姨呢？
对啊，我们每次 Mother's Day get together 这是个 many years 的 tradition 啊。Yeah.So starting from this year, we're going to have Mother's Day. We're going to have every day as Mother's Day, okay? So we are cherish every day. We're going to get the family getting together.
Who's Ethan?
Ethan.
Yeah.
要感谢阿嬷在这个母亲节的时候，我想我们就是要能够想到神在每个妈妈的身上，每个父母的身上，给很多的爱，然后能够把这样的爱流露到你。然后我觉得阿嬷是很特别的一个母亲，真的是 very positive， 然后就把她的很多很多的 love 啊，跟她的 time 啊，所有的 strength 啊，都 spend 在儿女啊、孙子的身上。所以感谢神给我们这么好的阿嬷。
我想 everyone's good， 因为我们发现哈，因为孩子哈，妈妈就更喜乐。也因为孩子的孝顺，所以呢，他们的另一半呢就变成又多了三个。 孩子。
那没关系啊。
上帝帮助你们，我们下一代哦。就像刚刚阿姑分享的是，30年后，阿姑现在要开始新的 journey。那你们想说，你们这些男生女生们，30年后，你们会去在什么地方？那我们只要我们有 kingdom mindset， no matter where you are， 就是肯定我刚刚唱的歌，你要 spread God's word。那。We have hope in heaven, so no matter where we go. 对，我们会从台湾来美国。我们刚才唱那首歌的时候，让我觉得短姨在带我们唱歌，然后短姨是用英文带我们唱歌，但是让我想到说，我们的妈妈或者是我们的上一辈阿公阿姨，他们都是讲，他们是上一辈是用国语跟台湾话跟那个华语跟我们讲话，可是。我觉得也因为我们的移民到美国，现在我们又换了另外一种语言，那就觉得说，就让我感触很深啊。其实就一代的差别，就是其实整个文化 culture 都改变很多。Can you imagine 30 years later?
Yeah, can you imagine Fanny what 42?Fanny 42? Ephraim 44? Ryan
44?
You look the same.
What?
Elias, you're
going to
be 47.
Older than you.
You look great. 47!
杜德记也是一个大改变。当时杜德记会写这篇杜德记是怎么样？是因为伯利恒发生了一个大的饥荒。他们回到伯利恒才会发生波瓦的这一段，才会发生路斯，又碰见了这个波瓦，而且才有爸爸替你起了这么好的名字啊！所以你要记得是你的名字是很有福气的。
以利亚就问说，问这个以利沙说，我现在上帝要接我出来，那你要有什么对我有什么要求？阿公现在在讲就是这句话，以利沙就跟他怎么讲？我需要上帝给你的同样的祝福，能够加倍，能够给我，你们要紧紧跟随着耶和华，求上帝给你的。来，伊丽莎，阿公讲这个故事是讲你跟姐姐的，对不对？你要记住这个，这个依赖伊丽莎跟伊丽莎的故事。
And OKC，
他在
DC
呀、
啊。
OKC，OKC，、
okay.
okay. okay. okay.
他在那边做什么？
Oh, I thought we were talking about
biblical patriot.
Yeah, that's the one Abraham. But
I'm not talking about your Abraham. I'm not talking about Abraham.
The story of Abraham in the Bible. No, God called Abraham where to go.
That's why I'm Abraham too.
Canaan. Isn't that Moses?
No.
No.
Promised land, God will send Munchi, huh? And the Dew, go to the North Carolina. I think that's the promised land from our family too, right?
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for letting us all be able to come here. And even though Abraham and Aaron are here with us right now, we hope that. Well, they're here with us in spirit, so just help us all to be able to remember that we're here not only just to have fun and to have fellowship, but most important is to be here to praise you and bring glory to your name, Lord. And just help us remember that in our everyday life. And thank you for giving us all mothers to take care of us.Help us to know that every day is Mother's Day.
Amen.
Amen.